I was walking around this local neighborhood and I was really surprised when I found this majestic building. At the corner of this building, there is this cute little island, a bulbous tree with a slight slant in the trunk, cute round leaves at the bottom, which reminded me of lily pads, and this small cluster of mismatched rocks. There was an elderly couple that walked by, a pack of toddlers who were all wearing these bright lime green hats, the crows flying by that really sounded like humans to me. I started with these really blunt strokes with the markers. I took my water brush and I just scrubbed the entire painting. I like this idea of scrubbing away the initial marker strokes. Like my painting has a history that I'm trying to preserve.